anyone want to stop this?
Nah.
Huh? Any screw lover want to save their mate? Hey? Well, come on. Speak up. There's room on the table for two.
Isn't there?
Cut it out, Lou. If you're gonna do it, do it!
But we've got to be fair. And I just remembered something. We didn't give her a trial.
Did we? Hands up for not guilty. And guilty?
Holding Moran up. He should have been here by now.
Oh, he's gone to water, I reckon.
Bloody typical. He was all mouth before we took over. Real big man.
Yeah, do you worried?
I've just about had enough of you, Jenkins. Are you with me or not?
You know I am.
Well, it doesn't sound like it to me.
Just been thinking, that's all.
Well, that'd be a first.
Getting a bit tired of that joke, Lou. Don't say it anymore, will ya?
All right, then what have you been thinking about?
Look, I'm not saying that we shouldn't have killed Wilder, because I reckon she deserved it. But what do we do now?
What do you mean, what are we going to do?
She means we're all going to be up for murder.
Do you reckon? Well, I hadn't thought of that, bloody hell.
None of us did. Well?
What are you going to do? I'm not wearing a...
Shut up!
You're a gutless Wonderstone now. Shut up! Okay. Now... You two, take her back to the cell and string her up.
Why? What difference is that?
Suicide, you bloody idiot. You make it look like suicide. How are they going to prove it wasn't?
Oh, yeah. Lurch.
Yeah. Give us a hand.
And check the gates on your way back.
No worries.
And you, bring Cons in here. It's about time I had a bit of fun.
You're not going to kill her.
Not quite.
Okay. So from now on, this is what happens to anyone who bugs me.
Well, Connors was a bit hard to get involved to begin with. But I think she's got the message now. Right, Connors! Sorry, I didn't hear that. What was it?
Moran's at the gate. He wants to see her.
Let him wait.
Have you forgotten why we're doing this? The man's there. This is it.
If you're so worried, you tell him I'll be there in a minute. Little listening manners.
No, Lou, not with a stick. Look, I know she deserves a beating for breaking the strike, but not with a stick.
I'll touch her with it. Now bugger off. I've got to get word to the old lurch. You do it.
No.
Donnelly, Ronnie and Kennedy, you come with me.
Get her into the kitchen.
Now you listen, Kelly. You've broken every rule in the book. You've hijacked members of my staff, and I won't stand for that. You quit now, and I'll...
Go to hell, Screw. You keep this up, and I'll kill him. I'll bloody kill him.
Moran is here to listen to your conditions, Kelly. Why don't you tell him what they are?
TV reporters. I want him here in 1 hour. They're going to hear about you, Moran.
And we want a TV set to see that they put it on.
That's it?
No way. Your resignation, yours and Ferguson's. And we want that on TV too.
Yeah, and someone from the department to say that we won't cop it for any of this.
And we want to be put back in our old cells.
Go on.
I want the department to recognise me as top dog. Officially. And I want a guarantee that the new governor won't hassle me.
Finished?
TV cameras in 1 hour, Moran, or Ferguson gets it. It's a promise. And anyone tries to get through these gates, and they're dead. They're all dead, Moran.
You're right. We've got a real problem. She's flipped.
Didn't he look it?
Would you? Look, he's playing the game. He's got to do it that way.
I'll tell you something, he's bloody good at it. He scares the hell out of me.
Might have taken a lot, wouldn't it? Look, he's in a no-win situation. No. What can he do? We've got the hostages.
No! Come in here, quick!
Later, I'm talking.
No, now! It's Chook! I've gone too far. I think she's gonna cuck him.
God!
A bit of blood, did you, Stone? Having a bit of a panic, are we?
You stupid bitch!
Oh, Tim, come on, it's loose. Don't stop now.
I warned you, Ferguson. Don't try it. I told you that.
Get it, Lou. Help me get him out.
You do it. You're the one that's so worried.
Come on, Doc. Someone's hurt.
Oh, surprise, surprise. Went too far, did you, Kelly?
Get him out. And check her hands.
Penny, I always thought I'd be the one to get rid of you. Yeah, it looks as though the department's going to do it for me.
Yeah. Well, you won't know about it. Because I just told your boss, either we get what we want in 1 hour, or you're dead. And you want to know something? I'm half hoping it doesn't come good. Oh, yeah. Nearly forgot. Your mate Wilder just jumped to a conclusion. She hung herself. You really know how to pick him, don't you? And you keep your hands to yourself, or you'll go with her.
Well, get me that towel. Quick! It's no use. I can't do anything for her here. She'll have to get to hospital.
She stays here.
Don't be so bloody stupid.
We've got an infirmary.
I've seen it. It's a joke.
Tough. Because that's all you're getting.
Now, listen to me, please. She's been concussed. There could be brain damage. I don't know. Her breathing is shallow. Very shallow. It could be from pressure on the lung. It could be because there's blood in the lung. Because she's bleeding from the mouth and the nostrils. Do I have to go on?
Listen, Ryan. She's not going anywhere till we get what we want. Now, you need any pills or anything, you make out a list and Lurch...
She has to be x-rayed!
Well, Lurch reckons you're Superman. Do it yourself. She stays here.
Well, she's crazy, Alice. Julie could die. You got the keys. Now, help me.
You had your chance the other day and you blew it. Now, look, there's stacks of stuff in the infirmary. Were you going to do something for her or what?
Get me a pencil and some paper.
Is she all right?
I don't know. I just took a bundle of drugs to him, but he didn't say nothing.
Who gave them to you? Moran?
Sister Hall.
Bastard. What's he playing at?
It's only been 30 minutes.
It's long enough. They'd be here in 10 minutes after he called.
What are you going to do? If he doesn't call them, I mean.
You were there. You heard what I said.
No, Lou. You're going too far. I'm not killing the freak.
Me either.
No, if you do that, there's no way we can win.
You haven't said much.
Yeah. Well, I said I'd stick with you at the start, Lou.
Good move, Stone. Because if Chucky slams the bag, you're going to need someone to say it wasn't you.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, Lou, the others won't be in it. Find another way.
I already have. Moran will get his body, just like I promised. And no one will be able to point the finger at us.
How?
Freaking Connors. Bring him here now.
Oh.
It's all right, Julie. It's all right. Bloody useless.
We're going to be part of this. At least tell us what we're going to do.
You'll be right.
And why are you acting so strange? You are going to kill her, aren't you?
Lurch.
What?
Get that wimp out of here.
I'll give it a go.
Look, if you don't want to be part of the action, then get out. Go and check the gates or something.
Come on.
ease up, will you? Everyone's getting a bit edgy.
They'll get what they want in a minute.
Well, well, well. Ah, and here, ladies and gentlemen, we have two very fine specimens. Natural enemies and very tough. That's right, isn't it, Connors? It's funny, though. Freak reckons she could do you with one hand tied behind her back. Isn't that right, Joni?
Well, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to find out who is the toughest. We're going to put you both in the laundry.
And you can cut loose on each other. Oh, look at Connor, she can hardly wait.
I don't blame you, Reed.
Should have heard what Ferguson said about your dear departed boyfriend.
Yeah, he didn't really have a pink motorbike, did he?
Oh, I nearly forgot. The winner kills the loser. And if she doesn't, you both die.
Yes, yes, they're here. I think Mr. Moran's with them now. No, haven't heard a thing. Oh, yes, they asked for drugs. I think someone must be hurt. Hold on.
Quick, I haven't got much time. No. I don't care how much experience he's had. Those prisons are my responsibility, and I'm not sending anybody else in to get them. Vietnam. How much time?
25 minutes.
Right. I've recalled all the off-duty staff, but they're not to do anything until the time limit's up.
What are you going to do?
Same as Egbert. I'm going through the ducting to the showers.
Oh, but you can't. They'll kill them.
There is no other way.
Oh, well, call the TV people. At least that'll give them time to calm down.
I'm not going to give them anything.
But you have to.
Joyce, unless we win this totally without giving an inch, there won't be a safe prison in this state. I am not going to be responsible for that.
Well, send special operations in.
Too noisy. One person can get behind their lines. I'm sorry, but that's the way I see it.
Now, tie their feet. Oh, now, there's no time limit on this, ladies.
So you can take all day if you like.
Just have fun, if you know what I mean.
What now?
Untie their hands and get out.
Go on, get out! Out! Ow! Oh. Come on, come on!
Let me go, you overgrown dog!
Come on!
One day, didn't I?
You stupid bitch. She's getting us to do her dirty work for her.
Just you and me.
I told you. Yeah. You and me. Together we can take the lot of them.
Yeah.
But we're not going to. Loser dies. Or you're both dead. Now fight!
Fight!
Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Thank you. frightened someone might have seen you.
I'm not the only one. Now listen carefully. First thing we've got to do is get Steve Ryan and Andrea Radcliffe out. Find will give us the cover we need.
It is Joan, isn't it?
And Connors. Obviously taking the opportunity to get back at her.
Rita, but she was bashed herself. She couldn't have joined.
Never mind about that. We've got to move quick. God knows how long Joan can hold out.
But couldn't you scare Kelly into giving herself up with that?
It's not just Kelly, it's a mob. I want everybody else outside before I take them on. Now, come on. Never mind, come on.
Oh, God. Well, can we do something? Take her down at least.
There isn't any time. Come on. It'd be quicker if we split up. I'll go down this way here. Take those. You search every cell for Radcliffe. You meet me outside the dining room and you find her. And for God's sake, keep out of sight.
Who is it?
That you, Ryan?
Yes. Thank God. Quick, we've got to get to the hospital.
We will. But not now. I want you to come with me.
Didn't you hear me? I said we've got to get her to the hospital. She's been badly bashed.
We haven't got a hope in hell of getting past Kelly's mob until they're back inside again. Now, come on, I need help.
I'm sorry. She needs medical attention. I'm all she's got.
Oh, take this. You might need it. Put a locker or something against the door just in case.
Right.
Of course, I'll let you know the minute anything happens.
Meg, you shouldn't have come in. You're not well enough.
I am. I'm all right.
It's just a virus. Now, what's the situation?
Well, Meg, they've taken hostages and Mervyn's one of them.
Yes, I know. Di told me on the phone. I'll try not to worry, Joyce. Now, where's Moran?
He's in there trying to get the hostages out.
By himself? I thought we'd called for help from Woodbridge.
Well, he told us to stand by and cover all the exits. There should be less bloodshed that way.
Oh, God, I hope he's right.
Look, Meg, I've got to get back to my post. I'll be outside
the
kitchen.
Too.
Well, you'll have to get a gun from Kate. We all have to be armed.
Right.
I told you. She went up to see how the fight was going.
Then how come she didn't get there?
How am I supposed to know? Probably went to the toot. Been holding into the chocolate enough.
Oh, been doing all right yourself.
Plenty left. Where'd that come from?
Then go get me some.
Oh, what is this?
Do it and shut up.
Oh, what?
Oh, have to go to the toot, do you? Well,
That was quick thinking. Thanks.
Ditto. Thanks. Oh, boy, am I glad to see you. Jules, have you seen her?
Yes, she's safe enough for the moment. You better get started on the others. That will be back in a sec.
Sorry, you can't get to that.
Here we are. No one saw us.
Good work. Are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
Good.
I think Faye wants to pull she does. Go after if you don't believe me.
Told you, get away
from
me.
You haven't got the guts to use
right.
That.
Robin, open that door. You two up at the back. Come on, move.
Did all right, didn't we?
Real veterans.
Oh, God.
Get everybody outside, now.
You all right?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm helping. Where's Joan?
She's still inside. Once I get this lot outside, I'm going in after.
Right, I'm coming with you.
No way.
Look, I'm Deputy Governor, and I'm coming with you.
All right. I want all officers redispersed to the main security gates. Give me exactly 10 minutes to get Ferguson and Connors out, and then come in. Use weapons if you have to.
But, Steve,
you'll be perfectly safe once we hit Kelly. Now move.
Right. Come on, you're running out of time. Kill the bitch.
It looks like they've had it.
They've had it all right. Now rack off the guns over. Go on, move it. Give me that.
Hey, what are you going to do?
Think.
Oh, hello. We'll go for a row.
You want to watch, then shut up, otherwise I'll take you with them. Start singing your prayers, Ferguson. Because it's going to be a lot hotter where you're going than that dryer we stuck you in.
So it was you.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Real good of you shouldering the blame for us like that, you know?
Nice.
And now I'm returning the favour. You can watch Ferguson die.
Get away from her or I'll blow your head off.
Try it, Mom.
Don't be a fool, Kelly. You're in enough trouble as it is.
Drop it, Lou. They've got us.
I got Ferguson. And I'll stake the stinking bitch with me if you don't get rid of the hardware. Drop it! Now! Here.
Hello?
You too, Morris.
Now look here, Kelly.
Shut up and put it down!
Party is over.
Oh. No, hold still.
Look, I said I'm all right. Now, will you tell me what's going on out there?
It's over. Look, I'll fill you in later. You're in no condition now to listen.
Oh,
to
for it. God's sake, Wilder's dead. And
yes, I know. We found her hanging in a door.
A door?
What do you know about this, Connors?
That's what you told me, Mrs. Morris.
There is a big difference between murder and suicide. Now, if you're hiding
I'll anything... lay off, will you? I've had enough of screws giving me a pounding.
Back against the wall, Kelly.
Where's the screw?
This is a private visit. I got good news.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Not sending you to Blackmore. Thought you'd be pleased.
This is a trade-off, right? Won't work. You want me to confess to killing Wilder? You can forget it.
No need. The autopsy will take care of that. They can pick the difference between forced and voluntary suicide these days.
So? Not my problem.
You're full of it, Kelly. But that won't last long. That's why I'm keeping you here. You're going to wish they'd never abolished capital punishment.
Don't bet on it. I've still got plenty of support.
What I heard. And if they don't break you, I will. You're going to be a constant reminder of what happens to anyone who tries to stir up trouble in my prison.
Well, enjoy the peace and quiet.
While you can.
You're supposed to be protecting me.
No one will touch you, Kelly. I've seen to that.
Like hell, I know them. They'll find a way. And your screws found that, did they?
The women know that any move against you will bring immediate retaliation. Satisfied?
It'll be too bloody late then. I'll be dead.
Like Eve Wilder.
I told you. She strung herself up. Haven't proved otherwise, have you?
I will. I'll also find out who's responsible for this. I might even wrap him over the knuckles.
That note's a bloody threat. Now I want something done about it.
Should have thought about that before you decided to turn the prison upside down.
You bastard! What are you going to do about them bitches? Come back here, you mongrel! I'll get you for this. I swear it!
I'm going to put her on a charge for language.
Oh, let her go. She'll wear herself out. I want to see Connors. Give me 10 minutes and bring her to my office.
Moran!
It's waiting for you.
I only just had breakfast, Miss Ferguson.
Come wait over there. Come on, Kelly, against the wall.
Well, how the mighty have fallen. By the way, your mates Donnelly and Stone have been bundled off to D Block, but the governor decided to leave you here under our protection for your own good.
You rotten bitch. You talked him into it, didn't you?
Nice try, Kelly. But you know, there aren't enough charges in the book to keep you in the pound. Now, you're going to get out of here if I have to drag you out by the ear. Move!
What are they doing with you?
What do you reckon? Same as you. I'd feel safer if I was being tossed into a bloody snake pit.
Well, come along, ladies. We don't want to keep that welcoming committee waiting, do we?
Not. It seems the good Lord has seen fit to bless me with a head cold at this time, but I must and I will carry on. Lord, thou hast been a dwelling place in all generations. Before the mountains were brought forth forever, thou hast formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting.
We can't keep hiding now. What? We need time to think. We're walking back in there and copping sweet from that mole. Which one is that, right. Blue?
When you're ready. Bless these sinners, Lord.
Let them come to the divine. Come and pray for Eve Wilde. How about you? While you're here, why don't you get him to read you your last rites? You never know when you might need him.
Amen.
Cut it out, will you? Driving me up the bloody wall.
Oh, jeez. I'm more nervous staying out of sight than facing the bitch. Well, what are we going to do, Lou?
Thinking. All right.
Well, how long's this thinking going on for? Well, we've got to front them sooner or later. Hey, maybe we could get Ronnie and Jacko to have a talk with Connors. Cool her off a bit.
Them bitches, they're sucking up to her like all the rest. I'm wasting our breath.
Well, what are we going to do?
We front them. We tough it out.
You sure? Geez, what if...
It was your bloody idea in the first place. If we look like we're scared, they're going to jump us. So we show them that we're not going to take none of it. And then we've got a show.
Jeez, it might make any difference. Not after what she said in the chapel.
Well, have you got any better ideas?
Suppose not.
Right, then let's go.
Do something for us. He's an upfront sort of guy.
Whoa, take it easy.
Well, fancy seeing you here. Like the haircut. Where'd you get it, Paris?
Oh, you bitch! I'm bloody well sick!
Get her out of here! Get her a cold shower or something!
I'm gonna get you if it's the last thing I do!
My bloody fault the wimp got picked up.
You got a big mouth, Kelly. But you get one of these stuck in your gob, they're gonna have to bust your jaw open to get it out.
Yeah, you tried. You have a war on your hands. Right, Lurch?
I don't see her trying to stop me. Or anyone else, for that matter. Any takers? Looks like you two are on your lumps. Oh, and don't leave town. I've got a couple of special events I'd like you to hang around for.
Grievous bodily harm on Rita Connors and me.
How do you plead?
I'm not pleading nothing. Come on, Merge, I'm taking this crap. You're not going anywhere, Princess. You've got a few debts to pay. I don't owe nobody nothing. Now get your paws off me.
You or Jenkins leave this room, you're as good as dead. Now, if I were you, I'd play it smart and hope this here court takes pity on you.
Fat chance.
No chance otherwise. Right, girls?
Yeah,
yeah, that's right.
I'm staying, Lou.
Get on with it.
I reckon it's time we forgot the niceties and voted on it, Jules. Everyone gets a match. A straight match for innocent. A broken match for guilty. Here's my vote. Get to the loo.
Stop panicking. Them bitches can't do nothing. Take my word for it.
I've already done that. Look where it got me. Jury's in, girls. Even had an impartial count to make sure you got a fair deal.
What's the verdict?
Guilty, of course. What do you reckon?
Oh, geez, Ren, I didn't
Shut
know
up,
to
they
do
can't
it.
Do nothing.
Yeah? Kelly and Jenkins are guilty as charged. Seems to me they ought to have the same punishment they dished out till we won.
Oh, rack off! You and Eggbrain only got a thumping.
Don't remind me. I might add it as an entree.
I say we string the buggers up now.
Oh, no.
It wasn't my idea to kill Wilder. It was Lou.
You didn't try and stop her either. And you gave me a hard time.
Well, if you hang them, you're no better than they are.
I don't reckon so. You see, I'll take a leaf out of Lou's book. Make it look like suicide.
Yeah, we've all seen what a hard time they've been having. Nobody would blame them if they wanted to toss it in, right?
You wouldn't dare.
All those in favour of stringing them up, raise your right arm. Those against?
Grab them! Your first lurch. Your rope's ready and wet.
No!
Step it up, Lou!
No!
I've got your eyes for you! Ring for gold!
No, no, no,
sweetie! Hey! Should we let her say goodbye to all the mates?
Yeah, why not?
She heard of your record. Pretty sight, eh?
Oh, it's too horrible, I can't.
Come on, Lurch! Say that out of your mouth!
Go for it, girls! Maybe we should give her a last request.
No way, she'll ask for a fag. We'll be here all day.
Yeah, anyway, fag's about for your health.
Watch it, Lee, you'll hurt yourself.
You take the cake. Never thought I'd see you turn to jelly, though.
Oh, come on, cut the crap. I want to see her swinging.
See what you do to people, Kelly? Never thought Lexi would have said a thing like that. You know, it's funny, she looks just the same as Eve Wilder did.
Let's finish this. There's a sponge
going to come. Hello? It's been a nice night.
Hey, leave the gag. I don't want to hear what she has to say.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I think I'm a bit too young, too. You behave, bitch. Or the next time it'll be real.
See that, but why are you crying?
I wasn't. I was just thinking, that's all.
All right, we'll try another one. Why is your hair wet?
Is it?
Jenkins, a straight answer. What happened?
I don't know. Honest.
Oh, rubbish. Now, someone's done something to you. Unless you want to be put on a charge for insubordination, I suggest you tell me who and what.
I flaked.
You what?
I flaked out, honest.
You fainted?
Yeah.
It was Connors, wasn't it? Connors getting back at you for what happened during the siege.
No. Honest. I'm feeling funny and a couple of women chuck some water on me, that's all.
I don't buy that, Jenkins. Now you tell me what happened and I can protect you.
Why won't you believe me? When someone on the telly faints and they chuck water on them, well, that's what they did to me.
You're sick, eh? Do you want to go to sister?
I'm not sick.
But you fainted, remember?
Yeah, but I'm okay now. Jeez, you're getting me all confused.
Really? And these women of yours, who are they? Perhaps we should thank them.
I don't know.
I'll get to your cell and dry off. And Jenkins, about these women, if I find out you've been lying...
Mr. Ryan, I'm sorry about...
Get moving!
What happened? Is she okay?
Look, I'll worry about her, Ryan. You just get the block toilet fixed.
You never let up, do you?
Get in here, quick.
I'm not supposed to talk to you.
I'm not supposed to talk to you. Get in here.
You're sorry, so you better stick with me. Doesn't seem too sorry to me. I could have been killed. I've got to go.
You do what I tell you, not what they tell you.
No, I don't. Not anymore. Not while she's top dog.
Get out of here. I should have known you'd fall apart.
You know, I might follow Jenkins around a bit more. The things you see.
And do it. She went that way.
You make this mess?
Eh. Grubby little bugger, ain't I?
Why?
Why what?
Why did you make this mess?
Spring cleaning, all right.
Well, in that case, you're on a charge. We don't use government property for dusters.
That'd be right,
if I say so. Of course, if Connor's had something...
I don't know what you're talking about.
Suit yourself. The charge is destroying government property. Clean it up.
Just... What bloody hell are you doing here?
Work. Didn't you see the sign?
Oh, bugger off, will you?
Well, take it easy. I'm just trying to do a job.
Tough. Either you get lost or I start ripping me clothes off.
Calm down. Maybe there's something I can do to help. Is there something wrong?
Oh, no. I walk around like this all the time.
What happened?
What do you reckon? Pringle forgot to kill the food and it attacked me.
Well, someone did. Why?
You ask a lot of bloody questions for someone who's paid to stick their head in the dunny.
Yeah, just guess I chose the wrong place. Do you want to talk about it later?
Why don't you mind your own bloody business?
Get himself organised.
Watch it, girl. She's getting herself into a tease over a female.
Maybe I was right after all.
Don't you be
Hey, you reckon she'll bring Pocker?
Oh, proud of her. Geez, I miss that little bugger, eh? Oh, come on, Jules. Still got the Steve Ryan blues, eh?
Bloody men, eh? Sometimes I wonder if they're worth it.
Told you, girl. She's on the turn.
Hey, Egg Brain. Haven't you heard? Your boyfriend's kinky. He gets it off hanging around toilets.
Shut up, Kelly. Look, don't you listen to her, Chook.
You better watch it, Patterson. You'll get bashed. You're not supposed to talk to me, remember?
What are you doing?
So much hot air coming out of the cubicle, I thought I'd cool it down a bit, eh, Lex?
Oh, gutless wonder, that'd be right.
That's enough, Kelly. Now, what's all the noise about?
It wasn't me who started it.
It was your voice I heard, and if I hear it again, you'll be on a charge. Now, hurry up, the lot of you.
You bitches.
Better behave, girls. We don't want to get Lou into any more trouble. How's it going?
Look, I don't know. Are you sure this is going to work?
Of course it's going to work.
Hey, what about the top door? You can't leave it gaping. Everything will slosh you in.
Who invited you anyway?
Hey, we could use Velcro.
She's not going to face. Go to it, Legs.
You get too much orange juice in here when you're going to walk. You're big-chested.
Oh, no worries. I'll leave the shirt hanging out. The screws will have a fit if I suddenly had boobs as big as... my vest.
All right, so what's the big joke?
You, Kelly.
As soon as you've finished that, you can clean out the inside of the drawer.
Is anyone else going to work today, or are we all just going to play games?
Forget what we're doing. Get the message?
Give us a boob tube and try it on properly.
Okay, yeah, we'll be careful with the pin.
Okay, then. Oh, bugger it. Mabel's not coming till after lunch.
You mean you did all that pushing and shoving for nothing?
Well, does you good. Look at Kelly.
There you go. I hope it holds.
Hey, that's really good, Lex. Good on you. Hey, watch it. You're in danger of cracking a smile.
What's up, love?
No tread on your toes.
Oh, no, look, it's just Mabel.
Well, what's Mabel done?
It's not what she's done. It's what you're bloody well going to get her to do. Don't you see it's a waste of time?
No.
You're bloody stupid. I mean, no one's going to catch Bassinger, and I'm going to rot in here for trying.
No, you won't. Not if I've got anything to do with it. We'll get the evidence we need, and we'll make them believe it.
You're a real pal, Jess.
You better believe it. Once Jess puts her mind to something, I don't reckon...
Hey, guess what?
Steve. No, I nearly got caught with the cans.
Oh, true.
What happened? Well, I leaked the detergent. Lurch covered for me with the freak.
Oh, bull.
It's true. I heard it all myself.
Maybe you've been a bit tough on her.
Yeah.
Come off it, she'd suck up to any flavour of the month.
You're giving me the irrits, Kelly. You've got a lot more to answer for in Lurch. And me and Julia still got the bruises to prove it. So you better keep your mouth shut. Unless you want to find bruises in places you didn't know existed.
I say we do it anyhow.
No, I got better things to do. Where are those cans, Chucky?
In there. Reed?
No, it was there.
Hey, you better make sure you don't put too much in. It'll bust.
Well, if that happens, crush your legs and tell the screws you couldn't make it.
You got deaf, didn't you hear the bell?
Oh, was that what it was?
Couple of smart remarks, Wyndham. Okay, out. What's the fuss, Kelly? You haven't finished yet. Pick them up.
Why should I? You did it on purpose.
Did anyone see me do that? See, Kelly, you can't get out of it as easy as that. Okay, get out, the lot of you. Come on, get to work, Kelly. You could always make a complaint to the governor. And, of course, if you can't hack it around here, I suppose I could try to talk the governor around. There's always Blackmore and my friend Cynthia. She'd just love to look after you for a while.
Sing a nice song to the new top dog, did you? Get yourself off the hook?
In a way.
Oh, look, the minute your back's turned, they're going to be throwing knives at it. How come you trust them and you don't trust me? We've been mates a long time, Lurch.
So what? A lot of good it did me.
Oh, come on, we had a few laughs and we made a good team. We still could if,
Look, they're up to something. And seeing as you're in with them now, you could find out what it is.
Forget it.
Oh, no, nothing heavy. Just a bit of fun.
Like what?
Like grog. I reckon they're setting up to make the stuff. So we let them and then we nick it for ourselves.
They'll thump you, stupid.
No bloody way. They tried, I'd put them into the screws for making the stuff.
You know what your trouble is, Lou? You don't know what real friends are like. You're too busy working out ways to use people. Well, you can stick it, because I've had it up to here.
Oh, go stuff it, Dumbo. You want to go along with them? Well, you'll get it.
Just like the rest of them. You're all hot air, Lou.
What you doing?
I'm playing tennis.
What about you? Yeah, that should do it.
Turn your hand to anything, can you?
I'll give it a try anyway.
Yeah. Look, I'm sorry I bit your head off the other day.
Oh, my fault. Guess it was a touchy subject.
Never fun losing, eh? Especially in here.
What caused the riot?
Oh, a lot of things. Listen, you better get that muck off the wall before the freak comes down on you.
Thanks. Yeah, not she needs an excuse, though. Oh, good day, Julie. Why'd you leave the kitchen in such a hurry?
I didn't.
Oh, what did I say?
I don't know. I think she's a bit upset about something you said before.
Me? Oh, look, we'll chat another time. I'll just see what's wrong, okay?
Yeah, sure.
About it.
Yeah, yeah, I know. He's in knight and bloody shining armour.
Hey, Kelly, where do you think you're going?
Just going to the toot, that's all.
Already? But we just got here.
Yeah, you fit it on your rounds. I'll have no objections.
How's it going?
Crack off, will you?
Oh, come on, Lou, I'm on your side.
Oh, yeah? What's the matter? Connor stopped giving you handouts, has she?
I've never taken anything from that bitch.
Very quick to hide behind her when the going got tough, weren't you?
What do you expect? Bloody mad dog Moran racing around waving guns at us. So when are you going to do something about Connor's and her bloody stupid gang? They're giving the rest of us hell.
So I noticed.
Bet your Lurch and Carol would still back you. That'd make four of us.
Oh, forget Lurch.
You kidding?
She's bought that crap.
Well, you must be bloody blind if you haven't seen it. Gutless bitch.
So we'll forget her. There's still Carol and me.
It's a bit bloody late now, anyway. Reno's back, remember? If she has her way, I'll be eating tomorrow's breakfast at Blackmore.
Blackmore? Good. I hear there's a screw there that makes the freak look like the boy next door.
Yeah, her mate's Cynthia Leach.
You'd have no hope. There must be some way you can convince Reno to keep you here.
Yeah, well, I can. But I'll tell you something. She might want to send me there, but there's no bloody way I'm going.
Okay, so when's it going to be ready to drink?
Oh, listen to her. I thought you said you'd never touch the stuff again.
Yeah, well, it's different when you make it yourself. At least it won't taste like rubber this time.
You better believe it. A few days ought to do it.
Oh, that soon?
Well, I don't know. I forget. But we can have a taste of it.
Well, how'd you go?
Oh, not bad, not bad.
Did you get a dig for you?
Oh, yeah, that's all set up. But, well, there is one thing. Poco...
How is she? Okay. What's happened to her?
Well, I'm sure she's fine. It's just that Mabel doesn't know where she is. She accidentally got let out.
Bloody great. I thought you said she'd look after her for me.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's not her fault. She's going all out to find her.
She'll come back, Lex. Dogs are real good at finding their way home.
Oh, no, my luck. Some bloody family's picked her up.
Wouldn't be the first time a dog's gone walkabout for a couple of days, kiddo.
Of course not.
Well, she was such a cute little bugger, wasn't she, Jess?
Yeah, of course. And stop being so pessimistic.
Hey. How about getting Nance to ask the old man upstairs to look after the pooch for you? She's pretty good with a praying bit.
Yeah, I've heard everything. Talk about puke, Tom.
You're a bloody insensitive cat. Sit your straw head off.
Enough of
you for one day. Open the dryer up, Chucky.
How are you going?
What's the matter, darling? It's good enough for the freak. Why are you not good enough for you? Get her in there.
Oh, come on, she's been bloody after.
Oh, just take her, Susan. I'm only going to cover her bridle. She's gonna be a regular little kitten when she gets out of here.
Oh no, come on, let me turn it up a bit, please.
Oh, you want to burn the gum?
Don't worry, love. Reed knows what she's doing.
All right, come on, let's see if she's cooled down a bit.
Wentworth Detention Centre, everybody.
Yeah. Oh, maybe she wants another ride.
How'd you like that tumble, eh? Come on, get out of there.
Now, you're getting the message. Go and deliver that stuff.
Yeah. And don't get too hot under the collar while you're doing it.
Oh, Lou, bring a bit of music back into your life.
Doesn't work anyway.
Oh, I'll fix it. Hey, when are we going to have that chat?
Get nicked, will you?
Hey, what's up? You okay? You look a bit flushed.
Interfering with prison routine again, Ryan?
Ease up, will
you? Get going, Kelly.
Hey, Williams.
Oh, where'd you get the sunburn?
Oh, forget it. Where's Pringle?
Took Reno's afternoon tea up. Talk about a sack. Should have seen the stuff he made.
Oh, yeah, look, I want something. I need a blade.
No worries. Take your pick.
Oh, keep your voice down, will you?
Oh, sorry. Connors do that?
Yeah, but she's not going to get another go. I'm getting out of here before those bitches kill me.
You're kidding? How?
Just make sure it's sharp and bring it to the shower block in an hour. I'll make it worth your while, okay?
Sure. Whatever you say, Luke.
Stupid bitch, give me that here.
Jeez, Lou, you're frightening the life out of me.
I've got a good mind to thump it out of you. What if a screw had walked in?
Yeah, sorry. Hey, you still haven't told me what you're going to do with that thing.
Now, we've got to move fast or someone will spring us. So just shut up and listen.
Guts, I'll give you that.
Yeah, well, just you remember. You've got 10 minutes, all right?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, well, you better. Because I don't want no one coming here early and stuffing it up.
What if someone wants a pee?
Too close to the end of work. They'll wait.
You hope.
Just keep going with it. Go on, move it.
Okay. Hey, what about me payback?
Connors is making sly grog, all right?
Big deal. I figured that myself.
Eh? Well, what you don't know is that one of them cans has been spiced with caustic soda.
Bloody hell. Talk about rock gut.
Well, go on, move.
Is that it? Struth, I'm putting myself in real strife if I get found out.
I just saved your life, Dumbo. What more do you want?
The bitch probably wouldn't have given me any anyway. Got it in for
you. Do you want me to use this on you instead? Now move!
I'm going. All right?
Hey,
This is going to get you.
Connors.
Connors did this?
Connors. Jenkins.
Oh, the knife.
Here's the vice.
Yeah. Look, just hang on. I'll get help straight away. Just hang on.
Where you at, Chief?
We're on our way to Wentworth, General Love. Take it easy. Be there soon.
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again, but that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down, but the sun and rain are prisoners too. Around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare of waking up alone. On the inside the roses grow, they don't mind the storm. The roses here are prisoners too, when morning comes around.